Hi guys, today I thought I would do a manga review of Yu-Gi-Oh! By Volume 1 by Kazuki Takahashi, the Millennium Puzzle, sitting by himself in the back of black class. 10th grade Yu-Gi-Oh! Has had his head in some game until he solved the Millennium Puzzle, an Egyptian artifact containing the spirit of a master gambler from the age of the pharaohs awakened, and after 3,000 years the King of Games possesses Yu-Gi, recklessly challenging bullies and evildoers to the Shadow Games, where the stakes are high and even the most ordinary bet may result in weirdness and danger beyond belief. Let the games begin. So this is Shonen Jump by Kazuki Takahashi. Basically it follows Yugi, a tenth grader, through his with his friends, and he gets possessed by the other Yugi, and then basically goes around making the puzzle, challenging people as Ushio, just challenging people and just basically teaching them a lesson. So I know it's really short, but it's a good book. I would really recommend checking the series out. So thank you for watching. Like and subscribe for more, and I'll see you guys in the next video.